None of this made sense to me. We had people saying inflation will be transitory. Now the feds are even saying it's not transitory. The unknown we're facing today is much greater. I was concerned then, and I said, let's take a strategic pause up.